Hello, I'm Shanene. Salt baked chicken is a famous Cantonese dish because the chicken is baked inside the salt crust. It comes out with super tender and juicy texture. Also, this dish has its characteristic yellow color, aroma, and flavor, with the signature ingredient sand ginger and other specific spices. The perfect size of the chicken for soft baking is about 1500 grams or 3 to 4 pounds. You will notice the whole preparing procedure focuses on dried skin. This will improve the flavor penetration and help to keep the chicken skin intact after baking. So before rubbing on the spices, tap dry the chicken as much as you can and leave it to air dry for 30 minutes. The skin color of the baked chicken is yellow because no soy sauce is used and the color of the turmeric. After 90 minutes of marination, tap dry the chicken again and let air dry for 30 more minutes. During the air drying, you can prepare the soft crust. Egg white, act like a glue to hold the salt together. Too little or too much egg white will make the salt paste hard to coat on the chicken. Make sure layer salt paste on the baking tray before putting on the chicken. The baking time is shorter than regular roasted chicken, because of the sealing and heat conducting effect of the salt crust. Remove the crust when it cools to touchable temperature. Don't worry about the saltiness. The salt on the crust doesn't penetrate the meat because the skin is kept dry all the time. Thank you for watching. I'm Shannon. See you next time.